on down to ringside at SmackDown. Announce team Tom Phillips, Corey Graves, and Byron Saxton.
Little indecision on the panel here, but welcome here to Ringside's Brawl and 205 Live with other opportunities, and now SmackDown Live. Corey Graves is back, Tom Phillips along with Byron Saxton, and the Hall of Famer Shawn Michaels put it best. Tonight is about emotion.
It's about emotion. I've seen so many superstars in the backstage area, and it's universal. The focus and the intensity and the confidence about representing your brand here tonight.
Here's two superstars that, well, Byron, frankly, I don't know if they care all that much about their own brand.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens only care about each other and themselves. That's an indisputable fact, but it's brought them a great deal of success.
Yeah, that was made crystal clear this past week on SmackDown Live, Corey.
A little less than 30 minutes now until the Survivor Series pay-per-view goes live on the WWE Network, and the WWE Universe still filing in here, sold out tonight at the Toyota Center.
You know, we didn't come to WWE to compete with two clowns like Breezango.
You know what, Kev? Let's just call this what it is. It is a disgrace. And quite frankly, it is an insult to the very two best on SmackDown that we have been relegated to having a match with those two fellas tonight.
Hey, you know, if these two idiots want to play cops, they should just give up on the fashion files already and start investigating a real crime. Because this is the building where I won my first Intercontinental title. This is the building where I became Universal Champion. No, no, no. Those weren't your moments. They were my moments, so shut the hell up. I'm not done talking. And tonight I should be making history here again, because Sammy and I should be leading Team SmackDown to victory over Raw, and we're not. And that is because of Shane McMahon.
I mean, wow. When you're right, you're right. And Kevin, you're right. You could not be more right. And if those two fellows at Breezango, if they really want to meet detectives, they should be trying to get to the bottom of this insane vendetta that Shane McMahon so clearly has with us.
Or they could be trying to get to the bottom of how is it possible that Shane McMahon is still the commissioner of SmackDown Live after putting his entire roster in harm's way, after making SmackDown Live an unsafe working environment by forcing Raw to show up last Tuesday and beat everyone down.
Me personally, I was a little concerned for my well-being.
Yeah, as you should have been. Our lives were in danger.
Hey, so we just did what we had to do. We did what we always do. We did the right thing. And we escaped because we are not going to allow ourselves to be pawns in Shane McMahon's propaganda machine. We're not going to get caught in the crosshairs of some twisted sibling rivalry. Okay, quite frankly, that was not our fight, and that was not our problem. And tonight, we're...
to be any more delusional.
Listen, I find that logic a bit hard to argue with. It wasn't their fight. Sammy and Kevin didn't pick on Raw. Shane did.
And your opponents, the team of Tyler Breeze and Fandango, Breezango!
These are the aforementioned clowns, by the way, from Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
We got an anonymous tip about two optical offenders harassing the WWE Universe here in Houston.
Yeah. And by the smell of it, I think we found them right here.
Oh, that's them, Dango. That stench, all that unmanicured facial hair. That's like 10 different violations at least.
Hey, would you look at that, Kevin? It's the police.
Did you say something, Paperboy, huh? Well, I got a little headline for you here. Local sexy cop hero saves Survivor Series from two fashion felons.
Nice.
Subheading, they are rewarded handsomely.
Subheading, it's violation time.
You condone this, Saxton. This is what you get all excited about week after week.
I condone this more than I condone those two hypocrites.
Nothing hypocritical about what Kevin and Sammy. Yeah, it was the truth.
Here we go, tag team action. This match is presented by Mountain Dew Kickstart. Fandango is all over Kevin Owens here to get started. Sami Zayn gets himself involved and he gets a drop kick for his trouble.
Beautiful athleticism from Deputy Dango.
Oh, wait a minute. Here come the tickets. You knew these were coming. Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, they're going to get booked by the fashion police here in Houston.
Violators.
Welcome back to the Survivor Series kickoff show. This match is presented by Mountain Dew Kickstart. Rizongo in tag team action against Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, and Graves has been all Rizongo here in this match.
I've got to admit, I'm very impressed with Rizongo to this point.
Tyler Breeze is legal here, and a kick out by Zayn.
Zayn and Owens have created a lot of enemies in that SmackDown Live locker room by virtue of their decision not to be aligned with the brand.
Listen, just because Kevin and Sammy opted not to be part of Shane McMahon's propaganda machine, I don't understand why everyone's going to be mad at him.
Well, so you say opted, they lost their opportunities that Shane McMahon gave them.
Well, not even that, but Owens and Zayn spent weeks talking about how they could represent Team SmackDown, how they could take on Team Raw by themselves.
The fashion police are taking it right to Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens. And crazy, you have to admit, there's a lot of fashion fatalities here.
Yeah, most of them taking place are on Tyler Breeze.
Oof!
I got to like it all. The back elbow there to Kevin Owens. Sami Zayn able to connect right to the side of the face. And now Zayn wailing away here on Breeze.
You gotta respect this newfound aggression of Sami Zayn. Maybe that's what Sami's been lacking after all these years. Reuniting with his best friend Kevin Owens has turned Sami's career around.
Now watch this. This is how they turn the match around. Right there, side of the face. Sami Zayn able to turn things in the favor of his team. With Kevin Owens.
I got no issue with the added aggression of Sami Zayn. Only Kevin Owens that you see here.
Never lacking aggression.
But it's the nonsense now that you hear being spewed by Owens and Zayn simultaneously.
Who are you to decide the truthfulness of their statements?
I'm not deciding. I'm calling it like
you
I see.
You called them hypocrites.
They are hypocrites.
They called the vendetta that they believe Shane McMahon has against them insane. Did they not remember Hell in a Cell?
Tag made Sami Zayn is legal.
Selective memory. Do you, Tom Phillips, or do you, Byron Saxton, know for a fact that Shane McMahon does not have a vendetta against Sami?
Shane McMahon.
I'm just asking. Answer my question.
Why would he have given them opportunity?
Exactly.
The team SmackDown best team. Sami Zayn, right after Tyler Breeze. Yeah. And again, right back to work here on the Fashion Police. Sami Zayn called this team an insult and a disgrace to two of the top talents on SmackDown Live.
A lot of people would call Zayn and Owens an insult and disgrace to SmackDown Live.
Who are these lot of people, Byron? Because I certainly would not call them.
Well, you don't hang around the same circle as I do.
Now Sami Zayn trying to pick up the pace here in this tag team match. And Tyler Breeze has got an opening. Can he make it to Fandango?
Breeze has a clear lane.
Trying to make it to the corner here. Can he get to Fandango? Trying to make the tag so close.
Sami hanging on for dear life. Look at this dragging Breeze. That is beautiful tag team work.
And despite the history between Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, men who know each other so well. Same time to the back and a kick out. Kevin Owens said the
raid on SmackDown Live by Team Raw last week. He called it a quote unsafe working environment.
I was there at ringside just like both of you. You can't tell me it wasn't a little tense down there. I didn't feel safe. There were bodies flying all over the tables. Anyone could have gotten hurt.
Yeah, anyone could have gotten hurt, but you know what? There's a lot of superstars there with enough pride to stick it out and fight.
We're getting closer and closer to the Survivor Series pay-per-view live here on the WWE Network, and the WWE Universe still filing in. The Toyota Center sold out there tonight in Houston. And Kevin Owens, Gray, seems to be getting a little frustrated here, but it put away Breezango by now.
You know, Kevin likes to spar with his opponents verbally while dishing out a beatdown. Nothing wrong with that. It's not frustration.
We're going to start to fire up Tyler Breeze. And now Breeze shots to the midsection on Kevin Owens against Ford.
He's going to be careful not to get himself disqualified.
Another beat.
Right in plain view of the referee. Owens once again applying a rear chin lock, just wearing down Breeze.
Come on. Look at that smile across the face of Sami Zayn, Byron.
Beautiful smile from the paperboard. Don't you let Sammy hear you talking that way, Saxton. You'll end up beating a beluga kick. This world will celebrate.
Just repeat what's already been said. Now, Byron, how much do you think it bothers Kevin Owens that tonight the Supreme Champion, the Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar against WWE Champion AJ Styles, that match would not involve him, a championship that he won in this building?
It has got to be eating Kevin Owens alive. As huge as his ego is, not to be in the main event.
Went for another senton, and Breezango got his knees up in time.
That's Tyler Breeze. Breezango's the team.
Tyler Breeze able to counter there on Kevin Owens. Can he make it to Fandango?
Breeze looking to tag in Deputy Derelict. Kevin Owens trying to get Sami Zayn in the ring to handle things. There we go.
Sami Zayn to meet Fandango. Coming in with the left jabs and dropping Sami Zayn. And Fandango is fresh here in this contest.
Love to hear the conspiracy theory saying that Owens come up with a and didn't lose this match.
Quick shot there on Kevin Owens, now Sami Zayn, and Fandango is starting to roll. And then it's a drop kick. Fandango could be a local hero on this one.
That's wildly inappropriate.
I don't mind it.
Hold on a second.
The DDT.
That could be it. Cover here on Zayn, broken up by Owens. And now Tyler Breeze dropping Owens. Sent outside the ring.
Oh! Great strategy by Owens. Luring Breeze in.
In the meantime, watch Fandango.
Fandango going to the top here, trying to fend off Kevin Owens. Thinking about the last dance. And Owens saving Zayn.
A little payback from Hell in a Cell. Sami Zayn pulled Kevin out of harm's way. Kevin returned the favor. That's what best friends do.
And now Kevin Owens, boom! Pop-up powerbomb!
Nothing friendly about that.
Owens and Zayn get the win.
Here are your winners, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens!
Two best friends, each other's guardian angels, and Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn was in a great deal of trouble. Fandango mid-air. Delivers a leg drop to an empty pool. Kevin Owens, boom, pop a powerbomb. And as you said it, oh, so sarcastically, Tom Phillips, the best friends and guardian angels obtain victory here at the Toyota Center.
Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn making a statement on a night where Raw and SmackDown Live go head to head. For more here tonight, we return to our panel hosted by Renee Young.
Man, you want to talk about firing up this crowd here tonight in Houston, Texas. You send out Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens. They got everybody standing on their feet.